A North Texas man is facing charges for allegedly threatening President Donald Trump. Colleyville police identified the man as Mickael Gedlu from Keller. According to federal court records, the alleged threats happened between December of 2018 and last month.